So the voters in the state of Hawaii will be voting on a new ballot. The ballot style has changed.
It's permanent absentee voting. It's a bill that was just passed recently where voters who request for an absentee ballot can also request to be placed on a permanent absentee voting list. This is a convenient way for voters to vote. You know, it'll make it a lot easier for them. They don't have to show up at the polls on election day. The ballots will automatically be delivered to them either at their post office box or their mailing address. It'll allow them for the beginning in the 2010 election to not request for an absentee ballot every election year. We will automatically send them an absentee ballot, providing that they keep their information current here with our office.
They would put all their personal information at the top, and this is where they would put their forwarding address.
What someone would do is they would complete an absentee application, and this would allow them to request for a mail absentee ballot. On the application, we ask for their personal information, their name, their address. They would also provide us with a forwarding address where they would like their absentee ballots to be mailed to. And many times, it's not the same address that they reside at. We have what we call file maintenance. What we do every election year, we mail out address confirmation cards to all of our registered voters. And these address confirmation cards are non-forwardable. And so if a registered voter no longer resides at the address they provided the elections office, their notification card would be returned to our office. And if that should occur, then we would not send them out an absentee mail ballot. When we receive a request for an absentee mail ballot, we compare the signature on the application with the signature on the voter registration affidavit, the form that they used initially when they registered to vote. And also when the ballot is returned to our office, we do a signature comparison, 100% signature comparison, with the affirmation on the absentee mail ballot envelope, and also we compare it to the absentee application, or in this case, it would probably be the voter registration affidavit. We have so many volunteers who put in so much effort in working the elections, and Hawaii, you know, nationwide, we are the lowest voter turnout state, so we want to be sure that we can improve on that. We had 20 individuals who had requested their names to be placed on this permanent absentee list. And up until today, lunchtime, there was an increase of about 400 voters who now have placed their name on the permanent absentee list.